Hey guys, thanks for your visit. You are watching My Limitless World by Devanshi. So guys, today this video is going to be the second video of my creator series, in which I share the content which will help new YouTubers. So in this video, I will be sharing that how you can customize your channel's banner, or you can say it as a channel's art. So let's see how we can do it.
So to start, first of all, you need to open your Google Chrome, and after that you have to search youtube.com. After searching youtube.com, you have to click on the three dots which will be at the top right hand corner, or you can see them above your channel's logo. So click on that three dots, and this is a very important step. You have to enable the option of desktop site. It's very compulsory, and if you are working from a computer, this option will be already enabled. But most of the YouTubers do the editing on mobile, so you should note that the desktop site version should be enabled. After that, you will get a screen like this, which a computer user can see. So again, the step is same. You have to click on the three dots which will be at the top right hand corner. So click on them, and after that you will get different options. So click on the first option, which is saying your channel. So click on first option of your channel, and after that this type of screen will be in front of you. Here you can see all your videos and your channel's logo, channel's name and all. And here you will also find an option which will say customize your channel. So click on that option of customize your channel, so that you can customize your channel's art, or you can say it as a channel's banner. After that, this type of screen will be in front of you, and here is your channel's banner. Your current channel's banner will be at the top beside your channel's logo. So click on your current channel's banner, and after that you will see a pencil icon which will be at the top right hand corner. So you have to click on that pencil icon, and you will automatically get an option to edit your channel's art. So click on that second option to edit your channel's banner or channel's art. And after that, this type of screen will be in front of you. Now you can add any channel's banner which you made. And if you actually don't know that how to make a channel's art, you can learn from the small option of how to create a channel's art. In this, you can also find some self-made channel's art at the option gallery. So you can see different type of channel's art are given. So you can select any one of them. They are made according to the size. But if you are having your customized channel art, or you want to make, then you should take care of the size of the channel's art. The size is 16:9. So you should select the canvas of 16:9, so that after that you don't need to suffer from the problems which we usually suffer from. So yeah, you can do this, and you can create your channel's art, and you can customize it. Hope it was useful.
So yeah guys, this was the ending of this video. I hope this was useful for you. And yeah, I will meet you soon. Bye.